An efficient and well-functioning infrastructure is an essential prerequisite for a modern society, and the road network is a very important part of this infrastructure. With an aging population and growing traffic loads, even greater demands are being placed upon road network functionality. In the future, cars will have systems that use the road markings for guidance. Therefore, reliable and fully functional road markings will be required. EU directives stipulate that a country must provide a certain level of visibility of road markings to provide a sufficiently high standard. Comprehensive national surveys in the Nordic countries show large gaps in this area. The reasons can be many, such as measurement inventories being performed only visually, a method that lacks adequate control procedures, leading to poor quality markings. RST's unique measurement system, the Road Marking Tester, has taken the mobile control of road markings to new heights. In just a single reading, you can now for the first time get a judgment based on all the required parameters, something that could otherwise only be performed with handheld instruments. Furthermore, manual reading involves higher risks for workers who measure the roads. With RMT, it is possible to take continuous, fully automated measurements, which both lowers costs and increases road safety. Ramboll has, through its brands RMT and Laser RST, a very long and strong international reputation for both road measuring and building modern and efficient systems. In addition, Ramboll can also offer other road design and planning systems, unique product packages that have a large focus on the maximum use of huge amounts of data that are often collected on the road networks. This fully comprehensive concept can support customers in an optimal way, both among construction entrepreneurs and road authorities.